marching around.
And he invited you and Galen.
Downtown's that way.
All right. Down this way is downtown.
Oh.
Down the road, like.
Oh, look at the wildflowers.
We'll be passing by and take a little peek up. You can still see the chimney.
It's very nice. So I was telling you, sometimes it's so pretty in the summertime because this is so complicated up here getting around. If you don't, and you can't see for itself anymore. You're actually right on top of it. So people on rafts or on canoes, sometimes they get over on the far side and they literally can't get across it. But they go right by the shelter. Usually screaming and moaning and people hear a wave.
Yeah, it froze this morning. No, I mean the temperature is down below freezing.
Was it?
Oh, yeah, here.
Ah.
Actually, it's been freezing about every other night.
Right.
But that's fairly normal for here.
Yeah. And you stay here all year round?
I'm here all year round.
All year round. Yeah. What's it like in the winter?
Well, it's just as beautiful in the winter as it is right now.
Yeah.
Except it's white.
It's white,
white,
yeah.
And the temperature, instead of being 60 above, is closer to 60 below.
Right.
Yeah.
Good.